What's up, guys? Thanks for clicking on the video. It's Sunday night, February 9th, so I just got through the first week of my diet, and I just wanted to do a quick video on, give you guys what my starting weight was, how I calculated my calories and macros for week one, what I ate this past week to hit those calories, and then I'm going to show you guys kind of my weekly goals for weight for the next 15 weeks now. Then I'll give you guys a physique update. I don't look very good right now. A lot of body fat. Got to cut a ton. But I just want to show you guys where I'm at to start. So my starting weight on Monday was 185.4. So it was a little bit more than I expected, but that's okay. Tonight I was 181.6. So lost about four pounds first week. That doesn't really surprise me. Let me give you guys kind of my goals here, not goals, but like kind of checkpoints to keep me on track. Obviously, it's going to fluctuate. I'm not going to hit it exactly, but this is just to, you know, just to guide me where I should be each week to hit my goal by Memorial Day. So, start at 185.4. So, you really want to lose like maybe 1 to 2% of your body weight per week. So, I just did 1.5% of my body weight for the first 10 weeks and calculated that out to see where I would be. Then on week 10, I changed that to just 1% of my body weight. So just, there's a quick look at, you know, how I'll, just kind of a guideline to get to that 150, 151-ish by the end of this 16-week diet. We'll see if we get there. That's pretty aggressive, but, you know, that's just the goal. But, you know, we'll adjust if we have to. Nothing goes perfect all the time, so we'll see. So there's my starting weight, 181.6 to start week two, and I'm gonna cut the video here, and I will show you guys on the whiteboard how I got my calories to start this diet. Guys, I'm gonna show you really quickly on the whiteboard here how I calculated my calories to start this diet and my macros. I've showed this before, and this is just like a really quick, like, and dirty, like, quick calculation to get your calories, your maintenance calories, and then figure out how to cut a diet. But you know, everyone's body is going to be a little bit different. So everyone has different metabolisms, so it's just really a good starting point. But you're going to have to adjust. But I'll show you guys how I do that as I go through this entire diet. So let me show you the board here. So my starting weight was 185.4. So you want to just take your weight and multiply by 15. So I got 2,781. So that technically is like my maintenance calories if I want to not gain or lose any weight. And then when I want to lose weight, if I go into a cut, I drop my maintenance calories by like 300 to 500 calories. So that would put me between 2,481 and 2,281. Since I want to be kind of aggressive, I'm just going to go 2,300 calories. So 2,300 calories is what I ate this week. For proteins, when I'm cutting, I like to take my body weight times about 1.05. So I got 195 grams of protein. 1 gram of protein is 4 calories. For those of you who don't know that, so that's 780 calories from protein. So I'll subtract that from the 2,300. For fats, when I'm cutting, I like to do my body weight times 0.33 to get my fats to start. So 61 grams of fat. 1 gram of fat is 9 calories. So you multiply that out, that's 559 calories from fats. And then subtract those out, you got 971 calories left for carbs. 1 gram of carb is 4 calories. So divide that up by 4, you get 243. So those are what my starting macros were and what I ate this week. Again, that could be different for everyone. Some people like higher fats, lower carb, lower fat, higher carb. But that's just how I set mine up. That's how I like to do it. And then I'll gradually drop my carbs as I go, slightly drop my protein as I go, slightly drop my fats as I go. But I'll keep you guys updated with how I'm making adjustments as I go. I haven't decided what I'm going to do for week two yet, starting tomorrow. I'm just going to drop the carbs just a little bit, keep the protein and the fats where it's at. So that's those are my starting calories, my starting macros through week one, down from 185.4 to 181.6. And I'm about to show you guys a physique update. It's not pretty, but I gotta show you guys, I gotta be honest and real about what my starting point is, even though my body fat percentage is really high right now. So I'm gonna show you guys that. Then we'll close out the video and we'll go from there. I'll show you. Oh, let me show you guys. Almost forgot. I wanna show you guys what I actually ate to hit those calories and macros really quick this week. So this week, here was my breakfast. I had three whole eggs with the four servings of egg whites, mixed in some spinach. I had a Dannon Fit and Light Greek yogurt, vanilla, 40 grams of oatmeal, and 160 grams of strawberries. And then I did one serving of the red, yellow, and orange diced up peppers in my whole eggs and egg whites. For lunch, I did 75 grams of broccoli, 6 ounces of pork tenderloin, 0.2 cup of black beans, and 143 grams of jasmine rice. Dinner, 100 grams of asparagus, 102 grams of avocado, 250 grams of sweet potato, and 6.6 ounces of chicken. Did 3 CLA pills, that's 3 grams of fat. 3 fish oil pills, that's 3 grams of fat. Throughout my day, I would at some point have a Power Crunch bar, peanut butter cream. In the morning, I'd have a banana before my workout, just 100 grams. And then before bed at night, I had one protein shake, this Beverly International UMP graham cracker flavor. So that got me right on 195 protein, 243 carbs, 40 grams of fiber, and 61 fat. So that was my diet this first week to start this diet. And it wasn't too bad. I mean, that was pretty good meals. But I will show you guys. I will do a better job at showing you guys how I cook my meals, how I measure everything out, how I meal prep, and how I know for sure that I'm weighing everything correctly and eating the right amounts of everything. So as I go through this diet, I'll do more cooking videos and stuff like that. But just wanted to give you guys kind of my calories and food for the first week and an update. So I'm going to show you guys a physique update, and then we'll end the video there. Thanks for watching, and keep following me along as I do this diet, and I encourage all of you to do the same as well. All right, guys, I just want to give a really quick physique update. Pretty embarrassed to show this, but I wanted to be completely honest and show you guys my true starting point and my true end point, and I'll compare them. But yeah, I'm pretty heavy right now. Not a good look for me. Pretty fat. I put on weight pretty easily. I got a big appetite, and my workouts just weren't consistent, and I got away from cardio. So just a lot of things this past year just kind of let myself go a little bit. So I'm just going to show you guys really quick, even though I'm not really that comfortable with it, but I really just want to be honest with this whole thing and show you guys where I'm at. So I'm a week in, 181.6 pounds, so that's where my starting point is, and as you guys know, I'm trying to get down to like 150, around there. So here is just where I'm at, 1 week in. So as you can see, not very good. Don't know if you can see my legs, but there's nothing there. It's just no definition anywhere. So just want to show you guys where I'm at. Again, not proud of it. It's pretty embarrassing, but this is just all part of it. So I wanted to, be real, show you guys just where I'm at right now. February 9th, 2020. So still got 15 more weeks. So I'll show you guys my progress as we go.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA.